Divide 543 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 543 here and 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 5 and here also 5. When do we get 5 in 5 table? 5 ones 5. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 4 down. Now here we have 4 and here 5. 4 is smaller than 5, so we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is we should put 0 here. Then only we can bring this number down. Now 43. A number close to 43 in 5 table is 5 8s 40. Now we should subtract. We get 3. No more numbers to bring it down. So we stop here. This is our remainder and this is our quotient.